All right, well, I'm gonna try to do these in like short little clip videos instead of trying to cram everything into like a 15 minute long video. So this video is just gonna mainly be concerning how to just start a Google form, how to open up Google Drive, and get to where you need to be so you can start kind of making the form you need, and then how to access that once you have like saved it and closed out. Okay, so you're always gonna want to go to google.com or however you access your work email or your Gmail. So once you've signed in, usually when you go to Google, you're going to see all this mumbo jumbo appear in the upper right hand corner. You're going to see your mail button, your images, and then the little nine square thing is what you're going to want to click on. Those are the apps. Google Drive is what you're going to want to click on next. And all of your previous documents that you've created in Google Drive are going to all be listed out here. Yours might look a little different depending on if you have the quote-unquote new drive that you see up here. I have the old one just because I like things, everything in list format, but you're going to be, when you open up your Google Drive, you'll be able to see all your documents here, okay? If you would like to create a Google form, you're going to go up here to the create button, and if you don't see it right away, there's going to usually be a more option, and you click on more and then you'll see forms pop up. You're going to want to make sure that you select form, and then once you create your form, the first thing I always do is you want to make sure that you title your form. So let's just go ahead and call this title test form. And that's kind of the first steps to at least starting a form, okay? So you've pretty much logged in to your school email, and then you've accessed Google Drive, you've created your first document. The moment you add a title, you've pretty much now saved it. So if you exit out at any time, it'll save as you go, so you don't have to keep like saving it as you go. It'll now be in your drive. So if you see here in my drive right now, the title test form just showed up. And there we go. If I click on that, that will bring it back up and I can now start working on editing.